sizes.
Plenty of concentrates, plenty of edibles, all that make ferns, all that stuff. But we only have 400. Now we do have 1 gram pre-rolls or 1 gram loose flower available outside of that 400 eight. So if you're just looking to buy an eight, we have 400 eight.
Otis.
Justin.
Max. And where are you guys from?
Skokie, Illinois.
And why are you here?
We are here to get medical, or no, recreational marijuana.
How long are you prepared to stand in this line?
How long it takes, you know? Yeah. Not too long, you know? It looks like it's moving.
If it's moving fast enough.
Yeah, it's moving.
And why did you decide to come today and not like just wait till, you know, next week?
I wanted to say I bought weed on the first day of this decade.
Like you want to be able to tell your kids that like you were the first people after Prohibition.
Exactly.
Got it.
Exactly.
All right. Cool. So I don't know if you know this since you're not from Evanston, but all the taxes from weed sales in Evanston go to a reparations fund for the black community in Evanston. What do you think about that?
That's amazing. That's something I did not know.
Yeah.
Is that a fact? Like, is this just now?
It's just
1 acre per person, so we can buy everything else, though, you can buy it in larger quantities.
I'm Raffy.
Hey, I'm Kirks.
And what are you doing here?
Buying weed.
And you just told me you are not a smoker, so do you use weed in a different way? Or
No, I did it back when I was in high school to try it out. Never really got into it, but hey, it's legal. I want to see how it is. Nowadays, it's different.
And why did you come today?
It's legal.
Having this experience is, you know, once in a lifetime. So I wanted to be part of this
momentous occasion.
Moment, so.
Fun.
And do you know that all the taxes from weed sales in Evanston? Oh, where are you guys from?
From Chicago.
Chicago. So all taxes from weed sales go to a reparations fund in Evanston for Evanston's black community. What do you think about that?
That's phenomenal because
they're
the ones who get hit up the most from police and everything from racial profiling.
Yeah, I love it.
And how long are you prepared to stand in this line?
Oh, man.
We'll see.
Jack.
And where are you from?
Evanston. History is being made. It's the first day that it's legal to smoke weed in Illinois, so I'm here. Since I brought my own wheels, I'm prepared to be here for as long as it takes.
Are you a weed smoker?
Oh, yeah.
And so are you going to start buying it legally? Because you obviously haven't been buying it legally.
Yeah. If there is a specific one that I know that I want to try, then I will buy that legally. I'm not going to say whether or not I'd buy it illegally, but I'm just saying, if there's a specific strain that I think that I want to try, I'll try it. And I'm definitely getting some edibles.
Do you know about the fact that all taxes from marijuana sales in Evanston are going to go to a reparations fund for our African-American community?
Yes, I was actually at the town hall at the church in Evanston.
And what do you think of that?
I think that that is the best use of the money, honestly.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm going to buy some concentrates.
I'll probably buy a pre-roll joint just because most of the bud is a little pricey compared to what some people may be able to get through non-official means, you know?
What's it?
And I would just like to, I'm here for more of the experience and the camaraderie of everyone coming out here.
So that, of course, it's the first day. So why did you come to Evanston and not Chicago? Because it's legally
we
Chicago
went
today,
to the Chicago one and the lines were far too long.
Yeah.
I think we'll be here for probably more than an hour, which I'm okay with.
Yeah. I think we already have been here.
We have friends going to get hand warmers, so.
Don't criticize.